All right, Mark, thank you. Well, Mark was dressed up a little bit, but it's going to get real cold
soon. We're talking frosty, and it could include snow. You're using four-letter words again, Tracy? Shame on you.
Hey, it's wintertime. You knew it had to come eventually, but hey, at least it's about 24 or 36 hours away, so not so bad so far. Right now, clear skies across the area, temperature in the lower 40s, humidity around 63%. Winds out of the west right now at 8 miles per hour. Radar will show we are looking at some lake effect snow showers again moving across the central New York area. As far as we are concerned, maybe some light sprinkles still in the forecast overnight tonight, but nothing major. Mostly cloudy conditions also expected across the area. For your city, temperature around 40 degrees, suburbs around 34 to 38. Coming up, we're talking about the coldest temperatures of the season. How cold will it be and how far away is it? I got your complete forecast.
All right, Mark.
Flash, and it's caught on tape. Why this one could have been worse than it looks. Flash, and it's off the search for the missing crew members last night, saying they didn't think the men could survive the chilly.
Honey, can you find a restaurant for Friday?
And look at that email from the client.
Hey, Dad, I drew a picture of Mom.
By the way, those revisions look great.
The Trio smartphone by Palm One.
So we know? Yeah.
Keep going, Dick. Keep
okay.
Going.
The paparazzi have a field day in New York. There's no shortage of star-studded events, and the celebs are not always happy about it.
But in tonight's unique New York, you're about to meet one shutterbug the A-listers actually love. In fact, he's practically one of them. Fox 5's Nemo Delaney has a story.
Imagine getting paid to hang out with celebrities.
Well, today we have some persistent clouds across the area, but tomorrow more sunshine is on the way. Today's high temperature 52 degrees, morning low of 46. Normally we should be in the mid-40s for a daytime high. That's where we will be tomorrow. Temperature's closer to normal. Morning low, normally around 33 degrees. Records for today's date, record high of 64 degrees and an 1879. That sounds good. And a record low of 6 degrees in 1880. Temperatures across the area, actually not so bad. 49 in Bridgeport, 43 in Newark, 44 at JFK, and 41 degrees in Belmar. Once we pull out, you see much cooler air well to the north of us. 30 in Burlington, 34 in Syracuse, 31 in Buffalo. That's why we're seeing the lake effect snow showers across western as well as central New York, as they're seeing, you know, winds coming out of the west coming across those warmer lake waters. That's why they're seeing the lake effect snow showers. Eventually, over the course of the next day and a half, we may see some flurries in our area as well, and it's all because of an Alberta Clipper. And basically, it's called that because it's a low-pressure system that forms in the province of Alberta in Canada. And you know what? It's headed this way. When it comes in, much colder air will build in back behind it. And it's going to give us a really good chance of picking up some flurries throughout the day for Monday. No heavy accumulation, but some very cold temperatures and wind chills near zero. So prepare yourself. For your future cast, again, putting it all in motion for you, we're going to have a fairly strong low pressure system the last couple days. Gave us a washout for a couple days. Back behind that, we did have some leftover cloud coverage, but tomorrow looking for some sunshine to start to beam through. Won't really, again, affect your temperatures too much, but it will be a fairly nice day. And then we'll look at a chance of maybe some flurries moving into your area as that cold front comes in along with that low pressure system. After it crosses the area throughout the day for Monday, you're going to see much colder air building in back behind it. Tuesday and Wednesday, both days, your high temperatures will be in the 30s. So you know your overnight lows are going to be very, very cold. So for tonight, a few sprinkles still left over, mostly cloudy conditions. For the city, your temperature around 40 degrees, suburbs 34 to 38, and winds out of the west at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Throughout the day for tomorrow, mix of sun and clouds. Temperatures will top off in the mid-40s. Take a look at your five-day forecast again. It is going to be cold. Sunday's high temperature 46, starting with some rain showers after midnight. Then rain showers will start to kind of taper over until some snow showers, maybe an inch of accumulation in Orange County. You know those areas, lower Hudson Valley. Monday, 46 is a high temperature. Tuesday's high, 37 degrees. That is 10 degrees below normal. Wednesday's high, 33. And you can see Wednesday morning, 22, wind chill around 0 degrees. That's a look at your weather right now. Hey, Reach, how you doing?
Hey, Trace, that looks cold, baby. The Nets are in Atlanta. Hofstra is showing its pride. And the Yankees are nearing an agreement with right-hander Carl Pavano.
We got one late score for you. St. Peter and Paul at Mount Vernon, third and fourth grade girls basketball team held to their first win today.
Coach Dick Brennan!
That's right, first score win.
Dick Brennan, first
Wilkins,
win.
Better watch out.
All right.
I'm going all the way.
His daughter Grace played basketball this morning.
The girls were great.
He's the proud coach.
We're playing again tomorrow, so watch out. Anyway. Tracy, finally the forecast.
The forecast for Dick and his girls tomorrow. Actually, that'll be pretty nice. Tomorrow's talking about temperatures closer to normal. Tomorrow your temperatures will be in the mid-40s. We are looking for a chance of rain showers to move into the area tomorrow night after midnight in the early overnight hours. Maybe some sprinkles or some flurries for Monday.
All right.
Thank you. So no basket brawl at Grace's game this morning.
These are good kids.
Mm-hmm.
Well behaved.
All right. Well, that's all for tonight. I'm Julie Banderas.
I'm Dick Brennan. Thanks for joining us. See you tomorrow night at 10.